Mike, what's going on today at the World Ice Fishing Championships?
We've got 11 countries here, 5 members from each country. Total competition going on here at just after 11 o'clock. We already have 2 limits of crappie. The guys are on fish, which is tremendous news. This is a world event. It gets no higher than this. This is the Olympics of ice fishing.
And what kind of support are you getting from the community?
It is absolutely immense. We had several thousand people downtown for the Parade of Nations last night. The businesses have embraced this. You can see the hundreds of people that are here. It's thinning out a little bit now. We've got the entire Hodag Park for the weekend. We've got a kids' ice camp coming up. We've got live entertainment, a lot of food. The community is just really wrapped around. It's the first time on American soil, and Rhinelander is fortunate enough to play host to the world.
How are the conditions for ice fishing?
Conditions are very good. The shoreline's breaking up a little bit. Access is a little bit swampy. It's a little bit wet, but there's over 26 inches of ice out in the main competition area. Ice is not an issue.
And lastly, why do fishermen do this?
Because they can.